Effective clearance. Lanzini. Can he finish this? And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Number 30, Mikhail Antonio.
N'Golo Kanté. Well, let's go to Alan McAnally, because there's been a goal in the Arsenal game.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Ciro Immobile. A clinical low finish to the far corner after a lovely...
Antonio. We're getting the ball forward. Conte. Werner with it now. Well, it's a poor tackle. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal. Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that dressing room after the game.
Well, they get the ball moving once more. It's been all Chelsea so far. You sense there could be extra punishment handed out. Antonio. Saïd Benrahma. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And he's fired over the corner. And a goal kick given. Mount. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Losing custody of it, Conte. Could be a chance to break here. And using his strength to shield the ball. And teammates to play it to. Real chance. And the ruling is offside here. Reece James. Oh, he's given it away. Jared Bowen. Rice with it. Well, that ball looks promising. And whipped into the box. A very effective clearance. Timo Werner. Conte now. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, they get the ball once more. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. N'Golo Kanté. Pulisic. Ziyech. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
No, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it.
Suchek. Lanzini. Beautifully disguised ball. High echelon goalkeeping there. And firing it into the area. Well, punched away by the keeper. Just couldn't get it through. Well, strongly fisted away. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. However you slice it, it really has been a positive contribution from midfield, Lee.
Yeah, he's linked everything together, hasn't he? A team is no team without the glue to knit it into a complete working machine. He's that glue and some, and an assist to boot.
Chance to take the lead. And Pulisic has it. Takes it on. And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Lanzini, can he finish this? And there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Beautifully disguised ball. High echelon goalkeeping there. Just couldn't get it through. Well, off and running again, and it was a sublime performance by Chelsea in the first half. Let's see how the second half plays out. And successfully cut out. Good-looking sequence. And a penalty awarded, spot kick coming up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And a timely penalty save. Right, I'm hearing there's been a goal at Turf Moor. Alan McInally can provide the details. Alan.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 49 minutes played. 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Werner. Werner. And he takes it on. Well, body in the way. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Aaron Cresswell. Lanzini. Opportunity for Lanzini.
Can he find the net?
Can they slot it home? Well, that's the end of that for now. Mount. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Werner. Ziyech. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. Chilwell. Inside he goes. Mount. And good work to deny the chance. Corner given. So two substitutes to come on in one go. He's driven in the corner. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Reece James. Happy to take on the shot. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Well, let's see about the cross. Not a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Well, a transfer story that certainly has got people chattering. Sergio Aguero has completed his move to Bayern, Lee.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about the figure they paid for him. He's worth a lot more than that, I think. I think he's a real treasure. Let's see how he performs over the next few games.
An authoritative challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Promising sequence. Werner. So near, but wide. Just a quick reminder, we'll have action from the Carabao Cup coming up live here on EA TV. It's West Ham United taking on Birmingham City.
Yeah, cup football has its own special atmosphere for me. Mistakes can be really costly. Can't wait for that one.
Oh, what's he gone and done? Antonio. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Werner. Well, it's one pass after another. N'Golo Conte. Here's Mount. Ziyech. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Chelsea facing West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Well, hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Lingard. A decisive clearance it was.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it from this corner?
Craig Dawson. Excellent challenge. Werner, and a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped?
Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it. I'd have put my laces straight through that ball, but what a finish. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Suchek. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball, couldn't hang on to it. Real, and he's made headway. Good defending to prevent the chance. And a chance for him on the flank. But unable to make anything of the cross. Mount.
Chelsea really have been dominating possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, sloppy in possession. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Press well. Could cross it in here. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Great pressure to win the ball back. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, Derek, that tells you all you need to know about this group of players. Great team spirit, fantastic stuff. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Number 13.
Azpilicueta. Chilwell. Here's Mount. Werner. Given away by Chelsea. Declan Rice. Calabria. A chance to whip it in. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. He's using his strength to good effect. Declan Rice. Marvellous piece of skill. Lingard. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Declan Rice. Conte now. On to Werner. James. Crossing possibilities. Werner. Still a chance. Well, they can bring it out now.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
Can they hit on the break? Lingard. Could pull one back here. Wonderful block. James. Now with Havertz. Conte. Here's Chilwell. Werner. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Opportunity it is. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, you could see it coming, Derek. They did a great job of moving the ball, pulling players out of position, and eventually found the space to finish it off.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Kai Havertz. Declan Rice. In possession, Dawson. Suchek. In behind for him to chase. Good physical play. So the final whistle now, it goes down as a victory for Chelsea, to the delight of their fans around the world, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? Werner. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Opportunity it is. In it goes to rubber stamp it once and for all.